Hey there.
I'm in the living room.
So, got some news. Was at the debate club today. We were having our meeting, and, you know Francis? You remember Francis?
Yes?
He came to my house one day. Well, anyway, Francis, he was saying that we're all going to Vancouver, which is really big for us because, you know, Vancouver basically means we're the big shots. So it's really good because, I mean, you don't have to worry. You don't have to worry, Dad, because right now I have a 90 average, and I think my teachers will give me the pardon to, you know, do whatever. I can miss school for 2 weeks, I'm gonna go to Vancouver, just a bunch of stuff. So, I think tonight, instead of my usual Jeopardy showings, I'm just going to start studying for the debate. You know, start looking up the subjects and all.
Anthony.
What are you doing? I'm just getting a snack right now, Dad.
Anthony, I have something to show you right now.
Come here with me.
Those fingers in my hair. That slide, come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it, the heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft.
Do you want me to sit down?
Yeah. Richard, this is a shame. Clean this mess up.
I'm Cameron Crane and I'm running for class president.